It's beer o'clock on Real Ale Craft Beer. Today we've got a beer from Coniston Brewery and it's a bottle of their Old Man Ale. It's an award-winning ale coming in at 4.8% ABV. It's bottle conditioned, got a gold bottle cap. Let's get this beer out into a glass and see what we get. For a moment there I thought we lost the bottle opener. Found it. Nice bit of smoke on the bottle opening. Beer in the glass then. Bottle conditions, we're gonna leave a little bit of that liquid in the bottom of the bottle for a little while. Beer in the glass, we got a one finger, slightly off my head. Good levels of carbonation, amber, coloured ale with the sediment, unfiltered goodness there floating around in the glass. It looks really good. At this stage of the beer review, I'd like to thank our channel sponsor, beersofeurope.co.uk, for sponsoring today's video. Fantastic, fantastic people over at Beers of Europe. They send us down some beer every month. We review it, no money changes hands. Absolutely fantastic. Beers of Europe, mind, are the biggest bottle shop, biggest beer shop in the UK with thousands of beers from all over the world. Check out the link in the description box for beersofeurope.co.uk. Off we go with the aroma. It's got that kind of classic pub bitter aroma to it. Maybe you go in and somebody's playing the piano in the corner. There's a fire roaring. It just smells really solid, really good. Like a nuttiness coming through, lots of biscuit malt. Some nice hop character coming through as well on the back end. Traditional hop character. More of a berry, more of a kind of a black berry, something like that, a dark fruit, plum maybe. Toffee malt. Smells fantastic. For 4.8% ABV, let's dive in. Cheers, everybody. And it's been far too long. Stone the Crows. It's been far too long that I've had a beer of this quality. Just a regular, well-built, well-made, best bitter. Nice bit of bitterness on the back end. Kind of a raisiny, plummy, traditional, kind of spicy, maybe some Styrian in there, Styrian Gold in some. Some Fuggles, but it's giving it like a woodiness in there, a spiciness and a nice bitterness on the back end. Touch of licorice, touch of toffee. Nice drinking beer, good mouthfeel. The mouthfeel's heading towards, it's very drinkable. It's very drinkable, but it's heading towards a slightly medium mouthfeel. You can feel the beer sticking on the inside of the mouth. Terrific beer. Have a look as I wash the beer around in the glass. Terrific looking beer. Let's check out the bottle condition aspect of the beer then. So there's the beer without the sediment thrown in. Here's the beer with the sediment thrown in. I suppose it's made it slightly more hazy. A little bit more sediment there floating round in the glass. It looks terrific. A really terrific, well made, well built beer. Let's taste it. Yeah, terrific beer. So the description is best served at 58 degrees Fahrenheit in a straight pint glass at the Black Bull in Coniston in Cumbria, the home of Coniston Old Man Ale. So probably a brew pub then, or maybe a pub in the front and a brewery at the back. Coniston Old Man Ale is a rich classic ale, ruby red in colour, with a subtle yet strong fruit aroma, full bodied and balanced with a hint of the finest Challenger hops. Old Man Ale is named after the Lakeland Mountain, at the foot of which sits Coniston Brewery. Award-winning beer. Terrific, terrific stuff then. I like that enough to give it a very solid, very strong 9 out of 10. It's a 9 out of 10 from Relo Craft Beer. Please put your comments in the comments box. Subscribe to our daily beer reviews. Give us a big fat thumbs up. Boom! And cheers.